Hello everyone. Today we'll discuss how our customers leverage a Configure One and Salesforce solution to streamline their quote to cash process. Configure One is a Salesforce ISV partner and has maintained that partnership since 2008. This means that we test and certify our managed package against Salesforce's bi-yearly releases to ensure reliability. We allow sales users to access Configure One directly from the Salesforce opportunity, while still permitting users without Salesforce credentials, such as inside salespeople and engineers, to access Configure One. This allows Configure One to be your company's premier omnichannel CPQ tool that all of your employees and extended sales channels can use for configuring, quoting, and ordering. Now let's take a look at the Salesforce and Configure One workflow in action. Here we are at the Salesforce homepage, where I can start a new opportunity, giving the opportunity a name, choosing a customer, and setting an initial close date, stage, and probability. After saving the opportunity, notice how much information is missing. We do not have any products or pricing yet. We do, however, have this quote tab. This is Configure One CPQ package for Salesforce, giving users access to the quote UI and configurator. Configure One CPQ package for Salesforce allows two use cases. The first enables users to search for existing quotes that have already been created and add them to the opportunity. The second use case allows users to start from scratch and add a brand new quote with the Add New Quote button. Here we are in Configure One's Quote UI. Notice on the Quote Properties page how the account from Salesforce has been pulled into the quote automatically. This allows companies to maintain their accounts and contacts in Salesforce and still use those records in Configure One for quoting. Now users can begin configuring products and adding them to the quote. We will be configuring a freight truck today. First, we will choose a truck chassis, update the dimensions of the truck body, and move out the wheelbase. Next, we will choose the color and rear door type of our truck body, and take some snapshots of the real-time 3D scene. We are now done selecting our options, so we will skip to the end and build our configuration. Now we can view some of the configuration results, such as the routings generated for the rear door or the finalized bill of material. After adding the configuration to the quote, we can add a discretionary discount, update our pipeline information, and build the quote. Here is the quote proposal automatically generated by Configure One's document engine. We have a cover page, the line items on the quote, and a specification document all automatically generated. Now that we have finished quoting, we can close the quote window and come back to the opportunity. Notice how the close date and amount have both updated to reflect the generated quote. Configure One also creates a Salesforce product for each of the lines of the quote that is now attached to this opportunity. The generated proposal document has been attached to the opportunity as well, in Notes and Attachments. Configure One can even generate a Salesforce quote that reflects the quote that we created, also attached to this opportunity. Now that the quote has been generated and attached to this opportunity, we can break out the line items to view the bill of material for each. We can even do different things with the existing quote, such as edit, move, view history, remove, or view the results. If we have a situation where we want to provide our customer with a few different options, we can even copy the quote and make some adjustments to the copy. After making the changes to the optional quote, we can decide which quote we want to be primary on the opportunity and flip between the two based on feedback from the customer. Thank you for viewing. Hopefully you have seen how you can leverage a joint Configure One and Salesforce solution, streamlining your quote to cash process and allowing you to quote with confidence.